We're making seafood with a little bit of a twist here in Cook's Corner today. We're joined by Peter Agostinelli from Epoch Restaurant out of the Exeter Inn.
Exeter Inn, yeah.
You're becoming a regular here.
I know, yeah.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
What are we making?
So it's organic Scottish salmon, and we're doing it with a quinoa salad. And in the quinoa, we're just going to toss a bunch of really nice, healthy ingredients.
All right, and healthy being the key word in our meal today, because we're also talking about the American Cancer Society's Relay for Life, right?
Yeah, they're hosting the Relay for Life June 22nd and 23rd mm-hmm. over at Sanborn High School. And they're looking for some people to come out and help out.
Yeah, and they're going to be holding meetings over there at the Exeter Inn, the Epoch Restaurant.
Yeah, the second Wednesday of the month. You can come on in the evening if you have a 20 minutes, an hour, however much time you can spare.
You want more information, you want to learn how to volunteer or donate and so forth, and you can get some great food while you're there. So you just mix that together?
So yeah, you're going to mix all the ingredients together, and then we made a nice little curry vinaigrette.
Ooh, you know, that sounds good.
Kind of antioxidants, yeah, okay. are the theme of today. You know, pomegranates, curry, quinoa, the salmon, all that's kind of tossed together.
And I was mentioning before, it sounds healthy, but does it taste good?
It tastes really good. That's the when you use healthy cooking, the perception is it doesn't taste good, and it's really important to use big flavors. Things like curry powder and salmon and, you know, fresh herbs. And that's really the best way to boost your food, your flavors, without putting a lot of fat in there.
That's nice.
So, you know, we get this beautiful little salad.
Okay. So that's the salad part of
it.
Yep. How long do you cook that salmon for?
The salmon, I do it about 4 minutes on each side, and I prefer it medium rare, so it's got a little bit of pink in it.
Okay.
And then what you want to do is you top it off with some of these pomegranate seeds, and these are great for you. You know, this is a great snack food.
Look at this.
And texture.
It looks good. All kinds of colors. Because you guys are just
fall.
As concerned about the aesthetic as you
it's
are the
true.
Taste.
And then we got the little pomegranate molasses that kind of glazes the whole dish, and it gives it a little texture
this
contrast.
It's like a piece of artwork.
It's beautiful.
I want Andy Warhol in here taking pictures of this
Thank
thing.
You so much.
This is great. So, again, the information, if you want, it's relayforlife.org. And you guys, again, are be hosting these meetings.
Yeah,
if you want information about it, you want to learn how to volunteer or donate, come down there and you can taste some of these beautiful dishes. And, again, you guys are located in?
Exeter, New Hampshire, 90 Front Street, right in downtown.
All right, Peter Agostinelli, thank you very much for being
thank
here
you,
today.
Sir.
The Relay for Life. We'll be right back.